G'day. I've taken the unusual step of introducing this video on the basis that Strategic Bovine Services believe that ProGib Smartgrass represents a new significant technology for the grazing industries of Australia. From the data we have and from our experiences with farmers who've used ProGib Smartgrass to grow more grass during the winter, we're confident that this represents an important new technology and part of the toolkit for farmers to allow them to grow more grass during the winter. The following video shows the experience of the Waters family from Otorohanga, New Zealand, with ProGib Smartgrass. I recommend the video to you.
Winter and spring are vital months for balancing pasture growth and providing quality feed for meat and milk production. Pasture depletion during cool weather and low soil temperatures have traditionally reduced farm incomes and increased costs with supplementary feeding requirements. When all other properties in the district were showing falling milk solid production, Trevor and Susie Walters achieved startling increases without increasing their supplementary feed budget. So, how did the Walters manage to achieve this? Their farm advisor, Brian McKay from Dairy Production Systems, offered them the opportunity to trial an interesting new grass growth promotant. It's called ProGib and is a natural plant growth stimulant that increases grass growth, particularly in cooler conditions like winter and early spring, when pasture growth rates are traditionally low. Could you see the improvement immediately?
From the time we applied the stuff, it was probably within 3 to 5 days we'd actually see a definite notice of what we'd sprayed and what we hadn't sprayed. We left strips in each paddock that we sprayed, so you could actually go back and have a look as a definite, you know, was there a response or wasn't there? And there was always a response. We never ever had a failure.
And Trevor, do you have any idea of the percentage change in growth rates?
We normally grow at about 30 kgs, when we put this stuff on it, it certainly climbed up to 50, 55 kilograms of dry matter a day. So yeah, we're looking at a 60 to 80% increase. So it's got to be good.
And how have you changed your management program now that you've got more grass?
Well, if you're growing grass, you've got to graze it or feed it. That's where we get our money from. So about the 15th of August, we just opened the gates up on the cows and yeah, 20 day round straight up.
You'd normally be on a 30 day round now?
Yeah, most of the time you're on a 30 day round and feeding out supplements all the time just to try and extend the first rotation as long as you can, yeah. 30 to 40 days, a lot of people.
And did you keep the supplements at the same rate?
We were feeding up to 2 kilograms of silage a day. But yeah, the cow started walking past it and they weren't eating it. We reduced it down to as little as half a kilogram a cow per day, just as a fibre content. But they still just kept on walking past it, so we knocked it on the head. Couldn't see the point in wasting it, so yeah.
What about the technical requirements for the product?
The grass has got to be in a growing state or thereabouts. It'd be pointless putting it on with freezing conditions, but in colder conditions, if the ground temperature is around 7 or 8 degrees, I think you get a response.